Okay, we have a quick manual here how this charger works in order to charge a battery. When we take as an example this phantom battery, the batteries have a main power cable and they have a balancing connector. Okay, so that's one thing to know. This thing doesn't come with its own power supply, so it needs power from the outside. This could be from your car battery or from a power supply. Important is that this thing has, your power supply has more power than the battery. Okay, so here's the input, and I do have a cable here that I can plug in here. Okay, and this end goes to my power supply. I also have a power supply here. There we go. And black and black, red and red. That I think is common sense. Now we can power this thing up if we want. I do have a temperature sensor here. You can see up here in the corner, if you click on the little information button, where I get this from and how do you get it, what to do with it. That goes in here, it says temp. There's only one way to plug it in. I'm going to plug this in here, if it will work for me here. Doesn't want to, why is that? There it goes, nice. With that temperature sensor you can measure the temperature of the battery you're going to charge. Okay, and then on this side we need the connection for the battery. I have a wire here for the main power. Again, black and black, red and red. There we go. This will be connected to the battery here. There. And the balancing cable fits only in one of those parts. Depending on your battery, it will fit in one of those, right? So this would go here. Now, because I have my temperature cable a little short, I want to put an extension cord on this. Okay, so this is just a balancing cable extension cord. It goes in there. This one goes in here. That makes my life a little easier because I have a longer wire on there, that's all. So here, and then I'm gonna put my temperature sensor on the battery so we can monitor the battery temperature during this whole process. Now I'm gonna turn this on.